I work 6 nights a week. It's a hustle, but it keeps me busy. I can take in $3 to $3.50 a night with tips. Big tippers are troublemakers. I'm rich at most. My body fights me, always. I do 25 push-ups each morning, 100 sit-ups, and 100 knee bends to keep my body going. I've quit smoking. Total discipline has been necessary. Every muscle must be tight. I know that one day, this whole body won't work, won't sleep, won't shit, won't eat. Fuck no. Oh, bliss. Bliss in heaven. Thank God for these lovely sensations that come to my coat shake without me moving a single finger. At 8 p.m. sharp, I was in trying to make up my mind and sharpening my imagination, asking myself what to do with this particular evening. My pockets were full of tokens, so there was no need on that score. I must confess that there is only one reason why I still work as a coach. The fair.